Hello, I'm Chris from Resideo. Today I'll be talking about how to check the signal strength and battery life of RedLINK components and accessories on the T10 Plus thermostat. Following the initial installation of the thermostat, confirmation of a good wireless signal between devices is a best practice to ensure trouble-free operation for years to come. Let's look at the signal strength, and while we are there, we'll also check the battery indication too. Start by going to the thermostat and select Devices and Sensors. Select the Equipment Interface module. Check the wireless signal strength. The signal strength should be between minus 90 and minus 20 dBm. A device with a dBm that goes beyond minus 90, such as minus 100 or minus 110, could experience intermittent connection issues. Things that might affect signal strength are when devices are placed inside metal enclosures or if there is a metal structure between the two devices. For example, a metal interior wall or a file cabinet is in the direct pathway between the devices. When the signal strength is too low, you may want to rethink where you placed the EIM or the thermostat, or if possible, move the obstacle that's interfering with the signal. Next, let's take a look at the signal strength of the wireless indoor air sensor. Is it between minus 90 and minus 20 dBm? Again, if the signal strength goes beyond minus 90 dBm, you may need to relocate that sensor. You can also see confirmation that the battery life is good. The T10 Plus will put an alert on the thermostat screen and in the Resideo app when the battery life has 2 to 3 months remaining. When the battery gets critically low, for example 2 weeks remaining, a red LED on the sensor quickly flashes every 15 seconds. Repeat these steps for each remaining device. Knowing how to test the signal strength of the EIM and wireless sensors is a way to make the T10 Plus thermostat give you trouble-free operation for years to come. For additional information, please visit Resideo Academy, and thank you for your time.